Let's check out all the stairs. There's some.
But you want to see the monster stairs? The mother of all stairs.
This goes up to the observation deck. These stairs become slippery when wet. Want to see the check? See, like, the house we're in.
Say complete sentences. No, sorry.
I can't. I can't figure it out. The house we're in, it has like a regular house, but then it just has like a random deck on top, built on top.
Which is cool for us. I mean,
it's not? Cool and everything. It's real cool.
Excuse me.
Get your out of my face. Beautimus. And Sam leaves his wet bathing suits, like, out to dry. And this is our good morning, San Francisco. And those are some houses made out of, like, pastel paint.
I'm so tired now.
Wake up.
What'd you do to me?
You don't want to know. I stuck a roofie in your drink. I'ma buy you a drink.
Yeah. You know what? I like the playoffs. No diggity, no doubt. Play on, play it. Play on, play it. Yo, Dre dropped the verse. It's going down, fade to Black Street. The homies got at me, collab creations. Bump like agony, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, a dog couldn't catch me. Tell me who could stop with Dre making moves, attracting honeys like a magnet, giving them orgasms with my mellow accent. Still moving this flavor with the homies Black.
I'm Keanu Reeves. Let's go.
I'm his crazy sidekick friend. I bum off of him.
He does bum off. So upstairs, this is upstairs, this is where it happens, this is where magic
happens. Check out the French paintings! Like that!
This is where the magic happens. First, you got this room right here. A lovely shade of lime green.
It's really green!
It's wonderful, dude. It's just, it's magic. It's magic. Then you got this room over here. Seafoam green. This one really brings in the load. Kyle in his swimsuits, man. You gotta love his swimsuits.
Endure the Explorer!
So, downstairs we got a sweet TV, probably from the 80s. Bathtub, jacuzzi, you know, whatnot.
That's in this jacuzzi tub. No
diggity. Then downstairs, man, we got like this sweet hookup on food and grub, so.
And plastic couches!
When you're like down here, you just like moved all our food and like, it's like, right now we got some casserole eggs and like, stuff. I don't even know what that is. And we got like French paintings all over.
You just gotta sound a kind of country. That's our girlfriend.
Okay, I'm kind of annoying myself. Check out our front porch.
I paid the play just for shorty bang bang to look your way. I like the way you
move. Adios míos.
Adios míos, por favor. Donde está la fiesta?
I like the way you work. No diggity. I'm not gonna bag it up.
So sick.
I like the way you work.
Hey, how's it going? No diggity. Hey.
Hello.
I like the way you work. Children of all ages. No diggity. How are you? I'm not gonna bag it up. That's wonderful. I like the way you work. I hope that we have made it quite a pleasurable adventure. Please join us soon for the next day when we'll have even a zanier adventure and story to tell you.
So remember when I was talking earlier about how I wish my parents would just go to Piggly Wiggly or something like that?
Yes, we do.
They took my advice.
Check it.
Piggly Wiggly style root beer. Check. As in Czechoslovakia.
Or Czech of the Republic.
Czech Republic. Or Checkers, that old food chain that used to be where Sonic is now in Conroe.
I'm gonna have a cream soda. Do you like cream soda?
That's what I wanted.
Let's mix both of them together. Let's be crazy.
That's craziness, right? Kicking game with a capital G. Ask the peoples on my block, I'm as real as can be. Word is born, faking moves never been my thing. So Teddy, pass the word to your boy. I'll be sending a call. Let's say around
3:30. I want a little bit more soda.
I think we just made a breakthrough.
Is it amazing?
I don't think you realize what we've just done.
This cream soda tastes a lot like Big Red without the red, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
This is what separates us from the monkeys.
Vocal pinkies. Wanna have a burping contest?
I can't burp. Okay.
Give me more.
Who can tell me what happened to my hand when I was 5 years old that caused me to pull skin from this part of my arm? They cut it off, like stuck it here like a cannibal. Tell me. Soon I'm gonna be coming out with a fun facts about Sam, and you're gonna have to try and guess. You know, I'll like pose four answers. And
I know the answer.
Well, you can't answer then, okay?
I really don't know the answer. Oh wait, yeah, I do.
Don't tell me. Don't tell them. I mean, I know.
I know. You're a freak
in the sheets. So really. Yeah, be looking for that. Fun fact.
He would be a really good swimmer if they hadn't fixed it.
Shut your face.